Father, Son, Holy Spirit, you know his name when you hear it. Father, Son, Holy Spirit, you know his name when you hear it. He's the Alpha, the Omega, the Almighty Yahweh. More than 500 horses when he comes back. He's calm, he's cool, make everything brand new. Give him your life and see what he can do for you.
Yeah, Spirit, Son, and Father, with all three I'm going. Father, don't bother to slow me down, cause I wear my medal with honor. The armor of God, I wear it, the battle, but I'ma bear it. All for one, one for all, Holy Trinity, musketeering. No fear in it, I understand, through Christ all things are possible. Keep his word rooted in me, rooted down to the follicle. No audible, won't change my mind, the word of God ain't probable. Love the body of Christ, not talking anatomical. No obstacles that's thrown my way will prosper, cause they beat them all. Beat the fall, beat the brawl of the flesh with the word, now I eat them all. Yeah, I eat it up, and I need a cup of the living water. Yeah, I'm needing much, need a touch like Pentecost. Holy Spirit, I'm speaking tongues like a fresh kiss, don't miss this. Got a gift in Christ like Christmas, and a omnipotent God of all dimensions, and the spirit that handles a business. Now hear this, it's clear, it's safe to say I serve a megalord. Father, Son, and Spirit work together like they megazord.
Father, Son, Holy Spirit, you know his name when you hear it. Father, Son, Holy Spirit, you know his name when you hear it.
Father, Son, Holy Spirit, hope you hear it, hope you fear it. Be proactive in this life, cause that filth, he can clear it. Take your hands off the wheel, let him steer it. That stress on your mind, let him hear it. I'm moving in his shadow, in this battle, only snakes get rattled. So it's like I'm a tattle, even if I get locked in them shackles. Cause I pass them bears and lions like John Randall. I swear that spirit was like a phantom. I swear I seen it and I heard it reworded. I mean, I heard it and I seen it. He's a genius and he's lenient. The Father said it, and he meant it. The Spirit came down and descended, and the Son came and lived it. So that word became flesh, and that flesh became death, and that veil was torn when he took his last breath. But it wasn't his last steps. He's at the Father's side where he had to be, so no mortal could combat these fatalities.
Father, Son, Holy Spirit, you know his name when you hear it. Father, Son, Holy Spirit, you know his name when you hear it. He's the Alpha, the Omega, the Almighty Yahweh. More than 500 horses when he comes back. He's calm, he's cool, make everything brand new. Give him your life and see what he can do for you.
It's that building block, 125. You got your boy here, Mike. You got God's spell. It's so soft that Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Woo! Hey, yo, recitations, I like this, man. They don't know what they just did. One point five. That building block. It's a movement. So let's get it moving.
There's a trophy on the line that I didn't know about.
Make a chain and just carry that trophy around.